where the grub's from.
As long as the bowl's full.
Not my fault he ended 6 feet under the birches. Why do you have to play the hero?
Let's go!
Second too soon.
Understand you have a contract for me.
Oi, it's my brother Mickle. Been a week now since you took the women of Bellows into the hills.
The women of Bellows?
Bellows were a rich village, till the war passed through. Huts were burned down, larders cleared out, all the menfolk conscripted. Women were left to fend for themselves, without food nor shelter. No one wanted them. Redanians wouldn't let him into Novigrad, so Mickle took him to the old mines. Get him out of the rain, at least. And I've not had word from him since.
All right, I'll look for your brother. How will I recognize him?
Shouldn't be hard. He was the only lad in a group of women.
Corpses aren't always in a condition where I can determine the sex.
Corpses? Take it back! They got lost, is all! But, if worse comes to worst, well, he had calfskin ankle boots, work of Master Clogs. Told him not to wear them into the hills. It'd only ruin him. But he was so proud of them.
Think I know enough. Thanks.
Oh.
Boys say he's the last man from the villages. You poke him for a few scraps. This ain't no talk.
This be the witch, man. Freak of nature. More interesting things from me.
Thank you.
looks fresh, but where are the bodies? Another victim.
Spans high. Tell me, the others are...
They're dead.
Avenge them, Witcher. Kill the beast, please. I've nothing to pay you with. But Mikkel, the one who brought us here, his brother's got coin, he'll reward you. Look for him at the inn at the crossroads.
Something just woke up. blood, flesh, digestive juices. Food for its young. Eggs will hatch soon. Gotta destroy them. Specimen. Mother can't be far. A shoe bearing Master Clog's mark. All that's left of the body. Ericus, a venomous one. Faster. Move it. Slow now.
Greetings.
I have bad news. An Ericus killed your brother. If it's any comfort, I avenged him.
Comfort? Of course it's no comfort. When I told Mickle,
Why are you so eager to help strangers? Sit your arse down, or there'll be misfortune. Well, why are you still standing there? Can't get your fill of others' misfortune?
No, I prefer porridge and gravy like everybody else. Pay me and I'll go buy some.
I'd have paid ye if you brought Mickle back alive.
Your brother was a better man. So long.
Bloody Baron's called what he is because he's a beastly madman.
What did I do to deserve your privilege?